Tap Tap Jazz because it's a chance to just let loose and have fun.
And it's a little bit more low key than like the other shows that we do.
I feel like I excel more in the tap and jazz aspects of dancing. It's really fun to love what you're doing and share that with the audience.